Watcher, I
cannot fight the Tempest! You must run!
Thank you.
Even if we stop the Seven, this world will be torn apart. For what? There will be a reckoning. I'm just not sure from where it will come.
Your time. As you wait. Of this, take your time. Ah, I'm as you wait. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
All who exist find themselves lost at times. This is the burden of living. This new self-awareness you possess.
So, I can be certain of nothing, is that what you're saying?
I am merely saying this. The Council chose you to undertake this mission. You, and you alone. They did this for a reason. They believe, as I do, that you possess greater power than even you realize.
What would you ask of this pick your time? As you wish. Farewell for now.
Thank you.
all of their achievements, humans were outmatched in the apocalypse. Their civilization is now mere fodder for demons.
They truly were a pathetic species. But there are shades of intelligence in their monuments.
Have the humans grown on you, mistress?
Hardly. I pity their hubris. They believed they could control this world's destiny.
Still, these towers are impressively ambitious. As if they were reaching upwards, looking for purpose in the heavens. What irony they were consumed by hell.
Indeed.
You're beginning to feel them, aren't you?
An emptiness. Not cold, not dark, simply nothingness.
The next chosen awaits.
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
feel that? The vibrations of power that emanate from it.
No, but feeling isn't my strong suit. That said, I would recommend avoiding it.
Why?
If I may be blunt, what brews within is not part of your mission.
Interesting.
Sure they scream, boss.